heard he popped the question. I heard that you said yes. I hear you're gonna sink 20K into that dress. I hear you're signing up for a morning indoor spin to fit into a dress that you'll never wear again. What else can I say? Congratulations. Y'all are on a plane now for a week-long honeymoon. It's an all-inclusive stay. How creative of the groom. Well, there ain't too much to do at a sandal resort chain. Read your magazines by the pool till you gotta come in from the rain. What else can I say? Congratulations. Congratulations, my friend. This is how it all ends. The next 50 years are gonna be a ball. No, things did not add up when you signed the prenup, but at least you got pictures in the hall. What else can I say? Congratulations. Now you come back to Earth since you got back to town. Traded in that negligee for a fleece nightgown. You're often in the kitchen and in the laundry room, just a cooking and a cleaning, a domesticated tune. At least you got your spare time and your weeknight TV. Escape all you want, girl, it ain't gonna set you free. I hear man is often gone to Vegas with the boys. Well, you call him on the cell phone, you can't hear him over the noise. What else can I say? Congratulations. Congratulations.